And this takes us back to the question. I remember we once asked you in the U.S. Mazi Kanuta, remember? DOS, in DOS, we have men of class and men of immense wisdom. Do not forget how good the question we asked you. What did you know in the kidnap of our leader? And why did you kept DOS in the dark? That's why you knew that our leader was in danger in the land of Kenya. Remember that question. Remember what you lied to us. Remember that you, Mati Kanuta, you were on the watch and Pierre France was attacking, they were all attacking DOS. You did not come out to tell them, no, DOS do not know anything. I am the one that know. I am the one that found to tell the DOS what was ongoing. Do not forget, we asked you that question in one of these DOS meetings. And it is time we remind Pierre France, because we have vowed to tell Pierre France the truth and nothing but the truth at all time and at a very particular critical time and moment. Pierre France, we must ask Mazi Kanuta, why, what did you know? Why did you keep the DOS in the mood for more than 8 days that our leader was kidnapped in the land of Kenya? And you knew why you related it with some cabals you were forming against the DOS. Our M branch have unraveled all those within your cabals that knew what they knew and when they knew it. And you failed to notify the leadership of this very noble family. The head of directorate, the deputy head of directorate, and every member of the U.S. Do not forget, we asked you this very critical question. And we knew the rest of you gave to us. You lied to this very noble family. Mazi Kanuta, it is not a coincidence at this very critical moment that you are now at the side of the political elites and the eastern governors of our land and nation. Today's news, they were praising you, Mazi Kanuta. But the end of the game is now. It has ended. My fellow dear friends, it is time for us to ask these very critical questions. Ask Mazi Kanuta, why is he trying to stop DOS from finding solution to the problem he created for us? He created this problem for us. We all knew what happened with Sunday Igboho. Immediately the news spread out. We knew how the Yorubas went and started marching all across the land for the release of Igboho and for him not to be extraordinary rendition back to Nigeria from the land of Cotonou, Benin Republic. Had Kanuta told the DSS, told the DOS, had he open mouth to tell the leadership the way the Yorubas thought the extraordinary rendition of Igboho, we Biafrans could have even done better. We will all acknowledge that. We know we can do even better. IPOB could have stopped that. The question now is, Mazi Kanuta, what are you hiding? Are you trying to hijack leadership from your own blood, from your own brother, from our own leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu? It is a question, and you must answer with your friends. Fellow dear friends, it is time for us to throw this question at this very man, for he has abused the love we have shown to him. And at this very critical moment, we are questioning his loyalty to our own leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. Yes, we are. Fellow Biafrans, this inward critical and pertinent question is very, very paramount at this very time. We must ask Mazi Kanuta, what is it you are hiding from us? Why are you suddenly now on the side of the saboteurs? Yes, it is time. Our struggle for Biafra restoration. It is a national struggle. It is a national struggle and not a family affair. Not a kingship affair. No. It is a But we, the people of the indigenous people of Biafra, and the governing body of this very movement, remain the demons. Headed by head of directorate, Masi Chike Dozem, and being deputized by Masi Tony Srumike. In conjunction with every member of the US. Not no one else. Not Masi Kanunta. He is only but a brother to our own leader, Masi Nnamdi Kanu. Which is the reason why we are taking the decision. Why is Masi Kanunta against every decision from the US? What is going on? We have unraveled what is going on. And that's why we are telling you, dear friends, anybody from henceforth retweeting or liking any tweet from Masi Kanunta or giving him any platform to speak, we will begin to make inward start on you to know where you belong to. If you are not among those whom the Eastern governors have given money, yes, we know, we are aware. Our M branch have unraveled everything. What's going on, Masi Kanunta? We ask. What is going on? Do you want to sabotage your own blood? What is going on? We ask. Fellow dear friends, as I said and as we stand, our struggle is a national struggle and not a family affair. Not a kingship affair. Oyendu Masi Nnamdi Kanu is a national property. Our number one citizen. It is upon this very body of the US to protect him with our life and soul. For we know saboteurs can come in different form, even as a family member. We are not surprised, but we want to make it categorically clear to you, patrons. Not to be deceived. For a time shall come, and that time has come, that when you, Masi Kanunta, rise up to speak, we shall take the mic away from your lips and from your tongue and from your mouth. We shall take it away from you. Biafra is our national struggle, not a family business. Enough is enough. It is time you respect the leadership of IPOB, respect our head of the rotary, Masi Chike Dozem, and the deputy, Masi Tony Srumike. Respect the body, the DS. Respect it or else. From tonight, there will be consequences. Severe one indeed. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Hello, dear friends, at this critical time, we must all be aware and to know that the devil can enter anybody I mean, be it a family member, to try to destroy this very struggle. But they cannot, because for this very purpose, Elohim have chosen this very DOS. Our Lord Yeshua, did not have his family members among the 12 disciples. There was a reason why. But those 12 were the chosen ones that God in heaven have appointed spiritually to lead the struggle of the gospel. Enough is enough. Masi Kanunta, the DOS have given you that very last place. You cannot have it anymore. As our European rabbi said, who you are under his control, the others shall be obeyed to the last. To the last. We have not forgotten the problem you caused us in the United States, Masi Kanunta. You, we have not forgotten. And there you come again. Enough is enough. Differentiate between Biafra restoration and the to come into anybody. It is time for us to begin to ourselves. Is it not true that the devil have overwhelmed Masi Kanunta? What is this that you have seen? If he's jumping on account, he's jumping on Sibaton order, he's jumping somebody who to anchor the radio station. What is going on? Forgive me, Marazika Nunta, you not possessed with the spirit of saboteur. You should be working on what can be. Follow Bia France, that is the question we must ask. Marazika Nunta, why are you on the side of now? Suddenly, you are now on the side of evil political elites. You are now on their side. The Eastern governors, you are not speaking the same language with them. The Hanede, Ndisabo, you are now on the same lane with them, Marazika Nunta. What is going on, Oginimega? We are asking you what is going on, Bishop Ogima. That we gave you respect because of the love we have for our leader. You must not abuse that respect. You must not, and from today onward, whenever you go out there, we shall take the mic away from your mouth. I'll give it into your mouth because you have already abused that very love we have shown to you because of the love we have for our leader, Marazika Nunta. Enough! Enough! If there is something underneath between you and the political elite of Biafra, the Eastern Region governors, and the Ahanes and the Sabo, if there is something underneath, we have gotten the point, and now we are now at work. We are at work now to unravel that which is a secret. Which is, you think you are wise. You think you will be coming to deceive our people. Enough. It is ending tonight. No more.